I know about you people. I knew it was going to be wild tonight, yeah. It's so nice to see everybody again. I hope this gets you off to a good holiday start. So for all those fruitcakes from the Orlando area who are in the video, and all you fruitcakes high up in the balcony up there, watch out now. It takes one to know one. Let's talk about some fruitcakes. Let's go!
You can shoot some pool down there. You can act a fool down there. Or you can play it cool down there. At the Bama Breeze. You can drink some beer down there. Or you laugh and cheer down there. People come from all over the world to this show.
Yeah,
yeah. Perhaps some sailor came up the same. So for all the sailors here tonight, if you remember the air sign, shout out to you. This song came on the radio, and it's the first time I ever heard myself on the radio, and I went, I better get back home. Something's happening. So, needless to say, it's been a wonderful and long ride, and thank you for making the trip. And heading up to San Francisco. Something else. It's for you to decide. For people of audience, they see there. So, but tonight I thought I would do this country song in this great Olympia Theater, and so it could be a love song, but it could do other things.
Yeah.
For the night.
Swam into the heavens and they stared up in the sky, and all the other people went, they pushed
upon a star, see the dolphin and the dolphin. Fishes the pie, drinks that green label each day. Writes memoirs, blues and his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. Cuts through 86 years of perpetual motion. If he likes you, he'll smile and he'll say, Jimmy, some of it's magic. Some of it's tragic, but I had a good life all the way. And he went to Paris, looking for answers to questions that bothered him so.
Watching the sun.